So a little update on the red pepper trick. It worked. We're getting about 4 to 5 eggs a day since I started doing that. It's also a little bit warmer outside today, but I'm blaming the red pepper.